Right, okay. I can't work anything.
Just press anything and it'll work.
Okay.
Go.
Oh, IT code.
Really good theme tune.
Yeah.
It's got a real cult following just as well, isn't it?
Yeah, I never got to watch this. I don't know what I must have been doing at the time when it first came out.
When I was at college, it was Vic and Bob and things
sure.
like that. Where this first, there's almost like a generation who are more computer savvy who really took this
to heart.
To heart.
Yeah. How can Graham Linehan write Father Ted and this?
Yeah, he's incredibly talented.
Yeah.
I love his writing.
And the nicest guy.
What is it?
This, Jen, is the internet.
It's one of those things where, when they were deciding what the internet should look like, because that is perfect.
Yes, it's perfect. A black box with just an LED light on the top.
Yeah. It's so perfect.
This is the internet. The whole internet.
Yep. I asked for a loan of it so that you could use it in your speech.
It's so small.
That's one of the surprising things about it.
Hang on. It doesn't have any wires or anything.
It's wireless.
Richard Ayoade, he's...
He's a brain,
born to this. Nobody, this is one of the roles that you cannot imagine...
Anyone else playing.
A single other person playing it.
He's a fabulous director as well, isn't he?
Yeah, Submarine.
He's just someone who's just got his own rhythm.
Yeah, yeah.
And he's got his own way of doing things. And it just really shows you the value sometimes of writing a character for a particular performer. And, like, just building the whole thing around that sort of strange, angular energy that he has.
Hey! What is Jen doing with the internet?
These three together are brilliant.
Yeah.
I could use it for my speech.
Are you insane? What if she drops it?
I won't drop it. I'll look after it.
No, Jen. No, this needs to go straight back to Big Ben.
It goes on top of Big Ben. That's where you get the best reception.
I promise I won't let anything happen to it.
No, Jen, I'm sorry. But the elders of the internet would never stand for it.
No, Roy, I spoke to the elders of the internet not 1 hour ago. I told them about Jen winning Employee of the Month, and they were so impressed that they wanted to do whatever they could to help.
Wait a minute. The elders of the internet. The elders of the internet know who I am. You've got to let me have it.
Her character in that show is a great example of an actual female character who's part of driving the comedy forward.
Yeah.
And she's so good.
Catherine's great, isn't she?
Yeah. She's fabulous. That was...
I went for that part as well.
Did you?
Yeah, I've been for most of these.
I auditioned for that part.
Did you?
For Catherine's part. They asked me at the audition to walk across the room as if I had something in my shoe.
Uh-huh.
Which obviously didn't do very successfully. I think I was like, ow, I'm going to take that out. And they were like, no, we want to see you walk across the room with it in your shoe. And I was like, but I wouldn't. I'd just take it out and go, ow, that hurts. I didn't get that part.
When you lose a part to somebody who's brilliant, you don't mind.
So, can I have it?
You can.
Oh, don't forget your speech.
Oh, thank you.
Shh. Slowly.